an inspirational grandmother who works tirelessly for her family and in particular provides tremendous support to her daughter, Clodagh, in helping to care for her little grandson, Christian.
Give her a kiss.
Our little boy has been very sick since he was born, really, and my mum has kind of gone above and beyond. Without her, we wouldn't have survived. She's stepped in when we needed her to step in, and he loves her, and she's taken leave from work just to help us.
When a child is ill, you know, you develop a bond because you spend so much more special time with them, you know, through the good times and the bad times, and a lot of bad times in the last year, to be honest. But well, I mean, he's come out the other side, thank God.
She's on the end of the phone up to, she could ring her 50 times in a day, crying and laughing, and you know, she's got us through it, really.
When I just go up from work, I'd have a couple of hours sleep, and then I'd go up and I'd do the night shift up there to give them a break.
You just couldn't put into words how much it means to us what my mum has done. You really couldn't. I mean, she's the reason we've got through this, and she's the reason Christian's got through it.